Hey guys, it's Jade Scott, and I'm back. This is what happened to my phone, the one that I started this channel on. So I recovered it on my new phone. So yeah. This is what happened to my phone that I started the account on. So yeah. Right here, I was testing the toothpaste thing, and as you can see, it does make it all smooth. But it got ran over by my mom's car. So yeah, I'm kind of sick today. I've been sick for a while. So yeah, see that? The chamber is made of perforated galvanized steel sheets. Hot air blown into the chamber by the power unit exits through the perforations, drying the circulating grain. So yeah.
Next, they assemble the bin's outside wall. They bolt perforated galvanized steel sheets together, as well as to the transition band on the main frame. The sheets enclose the plenum chamber at the center and vent the dry air through the perforation. Workers mount the power unit to the mainframe. The unit, consisting of a burner and fan, blows hot air into the plenum chamber. In another part of the factory, they build a welding copper on an assembly chamber.
Pikachu. So that's that. And I got some LPS for Christmas. May 28th is my birthday.